We are doing the groundbreaking today for the preserve at Oak Meadows Clubhouse. 10 years ago, the clubhouse here burned down and the community lost a treasure. We took 10 years because we rebuilt this course. It now holds 20 million gallons more of flood capacity for the community. It now does not flood out when you're coming to play 18 holes. And we increased our beautiful natural resources to truly make this a fantastic golf preserve.
This golf course clubhouse, this structure, this campus is going to be unique. It's not going to look like any other campus or clubhouse that you've seen before, and that was important to us. We had a building we lost that complemented this property for nearly a century before, and as a Forest Preserve District Conservation Agency, to have a building that blends into the environment that's been improved here for the future was hugely important.
We have a very good, experienced team working on this project. It's going to be an absolutely spectacular building when it's finished. I can't wait to see it finished. And it's going to complement our golf course. So let's get the excavators out here moving and let's break some ground today. Thank you.